Come find me at the overpass. I'm waiting on you.
Hey, Walter. What did you do for a living, you know, before all this?
Why does that matter?
Okay, so you were a professional mean person. Got it.
I used to be head of Fisco Security.
Used to be? Sounds like you didn't leave on good terms.
A couple of years ago, they got rid of me and all my men. I'm totally automated. Big mistake.
Mistake? After a colossal corporate fuck-up, we are the only ones who know the truth. And we're trapped inside a walled-up city full of zombies with no contact to the outside world. I'd say security is doing a pretty good job.
Mutants, not zombies. Big difference.
Right.
We'll get out, and soon. Now hurry your ass up.
All right. So, let's get over to Walter. Who's yelling? Oh, what just happened?
Get over here and help me fend him off.
Okay, I'm here.
You now have a melee amp and an epic amp. I'm gonna give you one last treat. Here's 60 seconds of that shit crazy style.
Yes! He, like, gave it to me for free! I'll take it. Okay. I don't see them, like, anywhere, but... there's that. Bro. He was so close. Oh my god. They're over here? Oh my god. Oh my god. Get up! Where did they go? Okay, that's where they're shooting from. Yeah! Bring it. Oh no, that was not smart. Come on. Yeah. See, I have trouble multitasking, like, big time. Like, I don't remember that I need to turn back. Oh, whoa, they're over there. Where are they now? What was that? There's literally a helicopter. There we go.
Not bad.
I'm here.
What is that?
It's a glider. Once I'm over the walls, I'm gonna expose Fisco's lies and make them pay for what they've done.
You really think it'll fly?
I know it will. Soon as I make a few more adjustments to the launch mechanism. Wrench. Okay, I need you to lift up the carriage a bit more.
Like this?
Now keep it there while I tighten this. Don't let go.
I might have to let go.
Not yet.
I have to let go now.
No!
Did you see that? You're lucky I was here.
What a fuck up.
Yeah.
I meant you.
What was I supposed to do? Oh, of course it's my fault. Yeah, thanks, Dad, who's not my real dad. Huh. What's that?
Chaos Squad! Try it! You'll like it! Photo booths connect you to other players for Chaos Squad, our unique multiplayer mode. Vote on objectives to build up chaos and collect team power-ups. Play a cooperative night defense. The more chaos, the harder it is, but your team power-ups help. Complete the night defense to earn cool stuff. Consumerism! Look for a photo booth anytime you want to play online. Want better amps? Play Chaos Squad to earn upgrades for your amps. Then use them in single player.
Okay, well, I don't really want to do that.
Guess I'll just head back to the base. Maybe I can help him rebuild the glider. Wish there was a quicker way to get there.
Alright. I think I'm gonna, like, leave this part out when I'm just traveling, unless something happens. Kinda like how I did GTA. But, yeah. I think you guys will be okay. Alright, I am back. Nice. Okay. I had zero ammo on the freaking way back. I hope I have enough to buy more weapons, because I have nothing. Okay, we will talk to Floyd, but let me see about weapons.
Come on, make it quick, I have work to do.
Ooh, wait, weapons. So I don't have enough for any of that. Oh gosh. I guess I need to start, like, killing more.
It's handcrafted ammo, so try to make it last, okay?
Yeah, sure, okay. There really isn't that much ammo, though.
Don't worry, man. He's been pissed at me plenty of times.
It's not like I did it on purpose. I want to get out of this city just as much as he does.
Hey, let's make lemons out of this lemonade. He's got to rebuild, right? Hardest part is going to be the propeller. Why don't you head over to the old factory district, have a look around?
All right. Wait. Where do I go to change clothes? Where do I go to change clothes? I'm, like, freaking out right now. Okay, you guys, I don't think I can change my clothes yet. I'm guessing it'll pop up eventually. I know I better get going.
I need to find a propeller. A propeller has blades. I guess I'll start at the old Crown Blades factory. Yeah.
No.
As long as you're out there, try getting some combos and building up style. Use those amps. Trust me, amps can make or break you out there.
Okay, the amps are breaking me, not making me. Had to blow them up. But we're here. I didn't get any combos or anything.
Hey! Who is that? He didn't have an icon dealy thing on his head, so am I supposed to chase him?
Yes, you should follow him.
Okay, scary, helpful voice man. There should be another way around.
What happened just there? Did I do that wrong? I did that so wrong. I don't know how to do it though. I just almost killed myself. I'm so bad at this. Okay. Well, come back. Did I just... Okay.
Need some more ammo.
Bust it open. Hold on. There, I helped you, buddy. Where'd you go? Did he turn into one?
Are they gone yet?
Hi-yah! All this stuff, it's beautiful. Maybe I'll have enough money to, like, get, what's it called? Another weapon.
Are you dead too?
Yeah.
Someone bring me. Is anyone gonna save me?
I don't want to, but...
Wow, that was amazing. Are you like a superhero or something?
What?
It's just the way you move, the things you do.
Well, good luck, kid.
My name's Sam, but since you saved me and all, let me do something for you.
Nah, not unless you know where I can find a propeller.
A propeller? Wait, wait, I have an idea. Oh, this is gonna be perfect. Follow me! We gotta get out of here. Follow me!
Oh! Oh no. Great.
Oh man, what is that thing? It looks dangerous.
I'll take care of it.
Watch out! More of them!
Oh gosh, this isn't like getting to them. Stop it!
Let's go through the shipping yard!
Sure, what could go wrong?
Up there! On the shipping container!
Move, bro. There's so many of them. Oh crap. I was expecting her to like hop. Oh no, no, no. Hey. Not cool. Girl? Bye.
I can't climb up there!
Okay, whatever. Calm yourself. I'm right here. He just went where I was, talking about I can't climb. Bye!
You're my hero!
That's cool. I'm not taking any sidekicks right now, though, okay?
Go ahead, I'll follow you.
You're the one that said you can't climb. And yet you can hop.
We're stuck. We're never gonna get out. We're all gonna die.
Oh my god, you're right! We are going to die!
Wait, really?
No!
I might! He doesn't help me. Oh crap. No ammo.
going in circles. Think, Sam, think.
Here's the plan. We're gonna railjack that train.
That's brilliant! And how lucky that you can drive a train!
What? I can't drive a train.
Then why would you even suggest stealing a train?
Because we're about to die?
Well, in that case, I have played several hundred hours of Choo Choo Simulator.
That sounds boring and awful, but potentially life-saving.
They're breaking through that barricade! Look! Here they come! Now we're really gonna die!
Maybe not. But, yeah, high hopes on death. It isn't clear. Like, we're right here. Oh, wait. Was I supposed to go a different way? Where was I supposed to go? The way that he went? Okay, gotcha.
Hey, put on your big boy pants and follow me.
I'll see if I can get the train started. You check the train for supplies, and keep the OD off me!
Check the train for supplies? What the hell does that even mean?
I don't know. Build a weapon or something.
Oh, okay. Let me see what I can put together.
Oh, no.
I guess this was heading to Toys for Terrorists. One of these. Some of this. Couple of those. Cute and explodey, like chocolate and peanut butter.
All right, all right. Are you? Oh my god! Why didn't that one blow up? I'm so scared. Back off, please. Holy cow. Buy stuff when I'm in the middle of fighting. This is out of control. Get back! Ride that train. Oh yeah.
Is just down the street.
You have a safe house? Where'd it go? Oh, is it just in here?
So, Sam, what were you doing at that factory all by yourself?
Oh, you know, looking for supplies for me and my friends. They send me out because they're all doing other important stuff back at the base.
Important stuff? Like what?
I'm not really sure.
You know, these friends of yours, are they really friends?
I like to think so. We were all students at Oxford West College.
Oxford West? Isn't that the school that all the rich and famous send their kids to when they have to go into rehab or whatever?
Yeah, but it's a great school. I got a scholarship, the only scholarship. Everybody else paid their way in. Anyway, when the OD attacked campus, only a few of us made it out alive. One thing before we go in. My friends are having a hard time coping, so go easy on them. If we can get everyone working together, we're gonna make you an amazing propeller. Hey guys, I want you to meet my new friend.
Shut up, Sam.
You suck at friends, Sam.
They're not bad people, they're just spoiled. They don't know how to deal with a mutant apocalypse. I know how to make them come around. If only I could get them to listen to me. Maybe you can help me help them.
You want me to be your life coach?
Yes. What should I do first, coach?
Step one, never call me coach again. Step two, never do that again. Step three, let's see what your friends need to get upright and start working on that propeller.
All right. I'm hoping that we'll get a chance to at least change our clothes at least one more time. I'm guessing it's just something that I haven't unlocked yet in the story. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next part super soon. So, see you then.
I didn't think we could fall in love. Broken from the start, chained to our past.